Yo, what's up? Welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. It's me, Deck, and welcome to the Deck Arcade channel. We just got done with the Pegasus Cup. It's pretty cool. So, the two worlds that we have unlocked now are going to be Atlanta, and Nightmare Before Christmas, Halloween Town. So on a lot of maps, it shows like Monstro here, and then Atlantica here, and then this as Nightmare Before Christmas. However, when I played before, this was Monstro and this was Atlantica. So I don't know if it changes depending on what world you do. But I do know in the actual order that you're supposed to play the game, after Monstro you go to Little Mermaid. So he's 4-star battle level. This is 5, and this is 6. So I'm going to guess 5 is Atlanta, or whatever. And then this is Nightmare. And I really don't want to be a mermaid right now. Please be Nightmare. Can't even go there. We'll warp to Monstro and then. I mean, we can see what the both worlds are. Yeah. So it lets me go back, right? No, it does. I think this is also Geppetto and Pinocchio are going to be, because they took the fish and everything. I think they're now in Traverse Town. So we'll go back to Gummy Ship. And now let's go ahead and go to this. Alright. We still gotta unlock all the blueprints and everything. I'm gonna get as close to 100 as I can. Wait, it's me, the pumpkin. Sure is a spooky place. Oh, but the people here are scary looking too. Don't worry, we look spooky too. They scare us, we'll scare them right back. Think so? Sweet. And was it the Pumpkinhead Keyblade? It's amazing. I can't remember. Does Final Mix has a version of the Christmas one? I think it does. Is it only in the second game? Oh shit. Oh, I forgot I had this Merlin blade. Yeah, I can't hit him. That's fine.
And now, allow me to introduce the Master of Terror, the King of Nightmares, Jack Skellington!
Happy Trinity, I would definitely run out of jabs.
Hit at this year's Halloween.
Thank you. Thank you. But their movement still needs work. It's not scary enough. I want to strike bone-chilling terror. I'm going to consult the doctor.
Then I'll go attend to the decorations.
Oh, Jack. Okay. Doctor, that's not it. It's over here, isn't it? Honestly, the music's kind of messing up a little bit, but I don't know if that's, like, meant to be that way. I don't think it was like that in the original. Is this the doctor's place? Yeah.
I don't understand. Maybe the guidance system was damaged in the explosion.
Nonsense. My devices are always perfect.
Oh, I've got it! Why, of course. The heartless need a heart. Doctor, do you think we can add a heart to that device?
Certainly. A heart's not all that complicated. Let's get to work.
To make a heart, first take a container with a lock.
We need the key to this thing first.
Really gonna unlock it for him? Why not? If they succeed, we won't have to fight the Heartless, right? Besides, I want to see the Heartless dance too. Do you? Not really. he's not up for it.
My, that was amazing! And you are?
Sora!
Well done, Sora. I'd like you to be a part of this year's Halloween.
What's this Heartless doing here?
Oh, the Heartless came to town just recently. What's frustrating is I can't get them to dance with me. So, the doctor and I are trying to improve the guidance system. He's quite a genius. Okay, doctor, let's continue. The ingredients for a heart. Pulse. Emotion.
Terror.
Fear. Hope and despair. Mix them all together, and we have a heart.
Sounds legit.
Maybe we're missing some ingredients. Let's try adding memory. Sally? Sally! Good for nothing girl. Don't know why I bothered creating her. Sally's got the memory we need. See if you can track her down.
No problem. Sora, would you like to come along?
Sure.
Awesome as I want to run around with Jack, I want to collect some Trinities.
Jack! Jack! We have a major crisis! The Heartless are completely out of control! We can't stop them!
Maybe our experiment triggered something. Everything will be fine, Mayor. You have nothing to worry about.
Hey.
Ha!
Oh, it looks like kind of like an axe. Like it's made out of like burnt stuff. You have texture on it. Is there something I can do with this? Maybe not yet. This is the entrance, right? Yeah.
Come on!
It's been a while since I played this one. Is it this way? Yeah. I think it's this way. I think she's in here.
Come on!
Let's check this place too once the Heartless are here.
Zero, have you seen Sally anywhere?
Is something wrong, Jack?
No, everything's going great. We're going to have the best Halloween ever. All we need now is your memory.
Memory? You mean this?
Taint, forget
Jack, me not. I have a bad feeling about this. Why don't you try something else? There's still time.
Nothing could beat what I've got planned. Once we get the Heartless a heart, they'll dance just as I envision it. Trust me, you're going to love it.
I have a bad feeling about this. If only Jack would really consider. I'm happy if he's happy, but I'm not. I'm just so worried about him. I'm worried about him because why? Well, I just am.
Sure did. A heart. What should we do?
Gosh, you really are stupid. Isn't it obvious?
Tell Oogie Boogie.
Man, Shockwave and Barrel were awesome. Getting at the Sunday cars. Okay, so where is... Is this Sora? Yeah. I love this map. This level. Are you surprised to complete the heart? Mayor should know where it is. Oh, okay.
That bonehead Jack is really making a heart. I'll be jiggered. That works for me. Ooh, and I get my hands on that. Well, I've got no hands, but I'm still gonna nab that heart and control the heartlet.
Getting at the heartless heart, throw away the key, take over the town. Alright, he's got the big house, I think. He's gotta find it. You get something, or something happens if you keep doing this. Oh yeah. Any more? Is that it? Yeah, I don't know who the mayor is. Wasn't he standing in the Times Square? There he is. as a harvest for a second.
Fire! See ya!
Maybe I don't light it yet. Let's rise from those tombstones, check the tombstones in order. And the order of the ghost spirit. Now go look at the pumpkin. Oh, okay. Got a jack in the box. Oh, because the jack in the box is a surprise. I get it. Let's go give him the surprise.
There you go. This time it's sure to work.
Shit.
Zero! After them, quick!
Oh, now we got new enemies. Got these assholes.
Come on! Come on!
Come on!
Heal.
They do a lot of damage. It's hard to do this with the camera like that. I keep landing on the thing, but it's not. God damn it. looks good. Abilities, well, actually, items. Defense up. Use. Oh, yeah. Now equipment, I still got the spell under. Let's go back to 3 wishes.
I knew Oogie Boogie was behind this.
We gotta kill him because he's just. Move the camera. Okay, don't move the camera. That's fine. Whatever. I don't want to see anyway. Fucking shoot the thing, you idiot. Fighting other things. when I get glide from the wind. Fight these kids. We were just following orders. Oogie Boogie told us to steal the heart. It's all Beryl's fault. It was his idea to tell Oogie Boogie about the heart. I remember the fight being harder. God, the screen. I'll let them just fight it. It's this fight. Oogie Boogie, give me back the heart.
You want it? Well then, come on over and get it! Ah! Now, let's see if I can get their attention. Ohana! Nobody disrespects me! Nobody!
Yeah! No, healing machine. Motion. Holy shirt. And some Fort 7. Oh yeah. Get so big.
Come on! Heal!
Oogie Boogie's dead. Power of the stars, gravity.
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Guess we have no choice. We'll have to cancel the Heartless Halloween Festival for now. Here, I want you to have this pumpkin head. Yeah! Pumpkinhead Keyblade, visit us anytime, Sora. Next year's Halloween will be the scariest ever. Motion, memory, we put in all the necessary ingredients. What else do you need to make a heart? What is a heart anyway? I can't figure it out. So we're still talking about the Heartless Halloween. We still seem to set on it. Maybe next time. Oh. Okay, come on, guys, come on. What happens if I go over here? Is it? There's still gonna be no Heartless? There's no Heartless that spawn right now. I think I'm good. Also, as long as the secret boss doesn't spawn. Oh, you probably can't land on it, you have to knock it down. Secret boss is actually in that little hole right there. I don't know if he's here yet. I also don't really remember who he is. Alright, okay, he's not here yet. I'm pretty sure that's where it is. Where does this go? Over. So this is for the bridge, and then we can use the fountain to get back. We'll see if we have any thing at the world map. Please have something unlocked, like a Colosseum battle or something. No, I'll just go to Traverse Town. I got an achievement, Pumpkin Prince. So the keyhole in Halloween Town. Oh, we can go to Neverland, I guess. Maybe I still need to next level. Alright, so we steal Traverse Town, Wonderland, we steal Deep Jungle, we sealed Agrabah, we completed Monstro, we sealed Halloween Town. We got Atlantica, and then we got Neverland. I believe that's Neverland. And then they'll go off to Hollow Bastion and Underworld. We're almost done with this game. Let's go ahead and warp to Shadow's Town though. See if Pinocchio's there yet. And see if we can synthesize anything or buy anything from Huey, Louie, and Dewey. Drop in First District.
Stop.
Yeah, that wasn't it. I don't remember what it is. Geppetto sells or gives us recipes for chips. Pinocchio? Hey, it's Sora! Well, hello, Sora. How'd you get here? A man named Leon helped us. He even got us this house to live in. I don't know how. All we pay is. I mean, he's a pretty fucking badass builder. Got you this house already. Hey, we got the Geppetto. Wait, now let's go talk to him again. Oh, Sora, look what I've got. It's a Cid. Talk to him again. Oh, okay. Talk to Pinocchio. We got the Wishing Star. I forgot about that. We got the postcard. Is that the last one I need? Or do I need two more? Go find out real quick. Ooh, okay. So I can go ahead and go to items. We do want to use the AP up on Sora. Actually, what did I just unlock? The Holy Circuit? Want it? Oh yeah. So we got this, and then we got the Wishing Star. It looks cool. It's like made out of wood. Have a short reach, but always finishes up a combo attack with powerful critical blow. Pretty awesome. Thank you. I guess what we can do. Let's go over to the Dalmatian Chalice because we got a lot of Dalmatians. See if they give us anything for them. Oh, is it a monkey thing? Yeah, I think the music messes up a little bit, but I don't know if it's why it is. Guys. You know, I'd love a postcard. A little bit of honesty. I think the last one is in the fire thing. Thank you. Thank you. I do want to do one thing real quick. That's not it. Oh. If it was that. Some magic. Oh, it's a different sub. It's not a postcard. I mean, I'm gonna use the defense up. But now I'm kind of curious. Where the postcards are. Did I go to the roof of the accessory shop? Or did I not because I couldn't jump? I've been up here, right? Yeah. I hit the fan and items up, blue trinity, did that. Crack open the blue safe, did that, jump in the awning on the sewer store. Jump to the awning. What? Oh, yeah, I did that. I draw the journal from here, look at the paper on the wall in the census workshop. Is that it? Paper on the wall in the workshop. Center on the wire in District 3. Okay, well, I think I had the right idea. Because I know what it is. God damn it. What is this? I think it's either Gizmo Shop or... This was the last one. It's gotta be Gizmo Shop. But I did this, right? I had to. Yeah. There's that one. That's not a postcard one. I think I hit the buttons. Right, the buttons are pressed. Yeah, the buttons are pressed. Search and lead me. Maybe it's up here? I think it's gotta be up here. Either up here or it's on the awning in 3rd District. Yeah, I did thunder. No. I think I did everything. I honestly have no idea. Huh. You got one for me? No? I'm gonna synthesize some stuff, I guess. Talk to this guy. Don't want anything you're buying. I don't want to sell anything. Cool. Is there a boy who won the tournament, Koopa? Oh yeah, that's me. I'm fucking kick ass, bro. That's in the lines. Actually, I've already made all this stuff. So I guess let's not synthesize. Let's go to Hooey Louie and Dewey though. See what you got, mains. I swear, I don't know where this thing is. Cause I hit the fan, I know I did. It's always like the first thing I do. Let's go. Yeah, I'm here to shop. I want to buy. How much money do I got? 1,000. Actually, I gotta sell. How many of these do I have? Sell. Keep one. Keep one of these. Keep one of these. Keep one of those. Keep the mega. Keep that. Keep that. Alright, now I got 3,000. Sweet. So, one powerful shield for attack rather than defense. So we need the Gigas. So we're now that we don't have, that. So I have 1,800. Let's buy the Golem shield as well. Staff is the best, I think, for him. But here, we'll see the Golem one. Cool. And then the Gigas is what we really want. The one that looks kind of dumb. Alright, I think that's about all she wrote. I don't know where this, man. I don't know where his last postcard is. A little annoying. It's just like, I know I've played this so much that I'm remembering that I've done stuff I might have done in this save file. So I had to go back to all the locations and check again. Alright guys, but I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you all next time for the take on Atlantica. Like always, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Help me out a lot. And don't forget to game like a god. See you guys. Peace.